Today I'm playing a little bit. I got a hula hoop and some bungee cords and stuff, and I'm going to hook those up to a camera and make a backpack that I can carry the camera out in front of me because I want to be able to record while I'm taking walks, but I don't want to have to carry a selfie stick. So let's you just hold on for a minute and you'll see the proof of concept video. Okay. So here is the proof of concept video where I'm just walking along. I can see the thing is swinging around in front of me, but there's a stabilizer in the phone. So we're gonna see how well that does. But this whole thing is because I didn't want to hold the stick in my hand. So one of the things I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to run this cable up through the hula hoop. The other thing I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to figure out how to bring that camera down to that level so that it's eye level and not looking down. And I'd like to kind of get it a little further away, but it looks like, for the most part, it's working pretty well. If I had this phone strapped to my arm or something, I would be free, and I could run, like I said, I could run the cable up through the hula hoop and then out my sleeve. So there's some things I have to figure out, but I think it's a pretty neat proof of concept. I like it so far. We just have to figure out how to control the bounce and how to make it where it doesn't continue to fall apart. Plus this pillow, I don't know if you can see the pillow. Can you see the pillow? There's a pillow back there keeping it from hitting me in the head every time we walk. That's got to be affixed permanently. Some kind of cushion back there's got to be affixed permanently. So we'll figure all that out. Anyway, pretty cool proof of concept. So it worked out pretty well. I'll probably have to make some changes. Like, I'll probably have to get a backpack. I'll get one of those small backpacks. I don't want to, they were 40 bucks though, but I'll get a small backpack, and I may rebuild the whole thing out of PVC. That just seems like the hula hoop thing was a just a stroke of genius, if you will, but it didn't really stabilize very well and it bounced a lot. But I may rebuild the whole thing out of PVC, and I may actually buy a small gimbal for the stabilization to hang on the end. We'll have to see how that pans out. And remember, this is all because I didn't want to carry a selfie stick.